Good evening. My name is Shuni. I am here at Vipassana Thurat, a Buddhist center of Kingdom of Cambodia located in Kondal province. It's my privilege to be here with a new ordained monk. He's been a monk for about a month right now.
Yeah.
So hi, how are you doing?
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great.
Thanks for taking your time to be here with me.
My pleasure.
Would you tell your name and what school you're from?
So my full name is Muni Visal Men. People call me Visal. I study at ISPP in Phnom Penh, International School of Phnom Penh.
Mm-hmm. So what motivated you the most to become a monk?
Well, at first, my parents asked me, would you want to come? And I kind of thought hard and long about it because it is my summer break.
Right.
You know, I don't want it to go to waste. But then I realized, yeah, this is an experience that, you know, kind of once in a lifetime, nobody would ever think. So I said, why not? Sure.
Was it hard? The first day as a monk, was it hard?
For me, I didn't find it hard at all.
So you really enjoy it?
I've been enjoying my time here, learning and,
that's,
you know,
amazing.
Talking with people, adapting.
What did you learn as a monk here? I mean, you've been a monk for about a month. Before and after right now, what would you say about your life as a monk?
I think coming here, you kind of realize some kind of deeper topics about life. I think that's what Buddhism really is. It's just you learn more about yourself, more than anything, yourself, how you feel inside and how you see the world around you. Your kind of perspective kind of changes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Did you meditate sometime?
Yeah, I've had my fair share of meditation. I started meditation practice from around 20 minutes and then slowly build it up to an hour and 20.
Wow,
yeah.
That's amazing. Was there any change within meditation?
Meditation, I think, for me, I wouldn't say drastic change or something you can tell instantly, but it really helped me just, you know, kind of see myself and kind of conversate with myself, understand how I feel inside.
Right. So if you would say meditation in your own version for people out there, for your friend, your family, or for those who never meditated before, what would you say in a simple way?
I'd say meditation, especially for beginners, is going to be hard.
Okay.
A long fought journey that you're going to have to push through, and it's going to hurt in the beginning. Like anything, when you're trying something new, you just need to practice.
Mm-hmm.
And put in that effort and commitment.
So there's also a lot of monkey mind when they're around with
it. Yeah, of course.
Well, right?
Just in normal life, when you're focusing on something, you tend to, you know, lose concentration. Now when you're closing your eyes, the only thing you want to focus on is your breathing, but sorts of like thoughts or imagery and everything just comes and all your senses kind of get enhanced. You just need to learn to focus and to build up that concentration. So, yeah.
So I know that next week you're gonna go back to a normal life, as a, go back and see your family, see your parents. What are you gonna be missing about life as a monk here?
As a monk, I'd say just learning and probably the scenery.
Around the temple, right?
The temple is beautiful. I spent a lot of time just looking, sitting, and thinking by myself. It's like a vacation for your mind. You don't have to think about
mental
a lot of stuff.
Mental vacation.
Yeah,
right?
Mental.
So who is your teacher or your master here?
So I have two masters, Bong Khaimara and Bong Bona. Bong Khaimara.
What do you like about them?
They're great teachers.
They're
obviously
great.
I've been able to learn a lot. I've learned how to meditate through Bong Bona and more about the philosophy and kind of the differences between Buddhism, the core of it, through Bong Khaimara. Maybe some like more ideological things to think about, you know, take back home and kind of ponder about. Yeah.
What's your most memorable moment that you would never get as a monk here in this temple? I mean, this beautiful temple here.
Memorable moments, probably just the time I spent learning.
Mm-hmm.
The time I've had this mini awakening of myself, understanding that this is my life. I shouldn't have to worry about the future or the past, but more or less focus on the present and me. And kind of that awakening, it's hard to describe, but you kind of understand this is who I am now, and what I want to do, I just need to put in the effort to do it.
Wow, that's amazing. So you are kind of be able to connect with your own present right now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's right.
So if you have time in the future, will you come back to visit the temple, or will you think of being a monk again?
I think that's definitely a possibility. Although I feel like I learned a lot, I didn't mm-hmm. learn enough in my span of 1 month. It might sound like a lot, but it's definitely not a lot of time. It flies by. So yeah, definitely. I'm pretty sure.
So what are you grateful for? I mean, for my last question, what are you grateful for your teacher, for the place that you stay, for everything here?
I think I'm very grateful for having the privilege to be able to study under my teachers, to be able to come here, especially to this beautiful temple. I don't think I would have been able to experience what I've experienced anywhere else, and to learn what I've learned with any other teachers. So I'm very grateful.
Thank you. What you say, if your parents are watching right now, your parents watching, your widow, you're talking, what would you say to your parents right now?
I'd say, I'd say thank you for giving me the time and the you know, the privilege to be able to come here. I wouldn't have been able to come here with just by myself. Connections are a big thing. So yeah, I'd say thank you for giving me this opportunity to it's not really doing anything for them. It's more for me, and see that I know that they're happy that I've been able to, you know, experience this. So I'm very grateful.
That's amazing. That's really wonderful. So for those who are watching right now, if you think this video is helpful or some kind of benefit other people, you can just click to share this video to your friends and families as well. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your time.
My pleasure.
Thank you.